Kelsea Brennan-Wessels, and you are watching Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. Sentinel-2A takes us over part of Botswana's central district in this false color image captured on March 22nd of 2016. Rivers and roads cut through the landscape, while the bright circular areas represent villages where the vegetation has been cleared away. Areas of thicker vegetation appear red, such as in the fields or along the bottom of the image, in the Tswapong Hills south of the Lotsan River. On the river, we can see a large reservoir with a dam at its eastern end. Completed in 2012, this dam was built to provide drinking water to the local people and irrigate some 250 hectares for a horticultural project. Last month, the dam nearly reached its capacity following seasonal downpours. The multispectral instrument on the Sentinel-2A satellite can provide measurements of sediment and chlorophyll content of the water and detect changes, and can therefore support the sustainable management of water resources. The circular structure in the upper right corner of the image is a crater formed when a meteorite hit Earth up to 180 million years ago. It measures about 3.4 kilometers across. Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission for Europe's Copernicus Environment Monitoring Program. The first satellite, Sentinel-2A, has been in orbit since June of 2015, and its twin, Sentinel-2B, is set for launch on the night between March 6th and 7th. You can follow the launch live via web stream through our website at www.esa.int or join in the conversation by using the Sentinel-2Go hashtag on Twitter. And that wraps up this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Time. Watch us on our website at www.esa.int. From the ESA Web-TV studios, have a great day.